Oh yeah, I am pumped for this guy.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
And how are you supposed to prepare for something like this? Got to keep your head on a swivel at all times, Cole. The official indicating that we're about to have a no contest.
Okay, everyone, you got it out of your system. Time to get back to business.
And can still rally.
He steps foot in the ring again.
All right, back to it, returning to the ring.
Gentlemen, you were looking at a man who was sick of the doubters, sick of being questioned about his potential.
And I can't disagree with him. I expect tonight to be a night where he can silence the skeptics and prove to be the future of this company.
He'll be a tall order, but the confidence he possesses could take him very far.
Yeah, but meeting him in the ring is quite an obstacle. There's nothing about this superstar that signifies he'll be a pushover.
Gar scraping over the eyes. Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
One, two, and he breaks the cover.
He won't allow himself to be embarrassed this early on.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Boom! Before the fist drops on your face. Oh, my goodness.
Just strike it at will.
Oh, clubbing blows.
Oh. Pow! Knee all the way to the outside.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Had that one scouted.
Oh, hip drop.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Three.
He returns to the ring.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Six!
Oh, what a knee lift!
Somebody better check his nose.
He is just reeling from that offense.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
In control here with a swinging neckbreaker.
Textbook.
He's going for it all. Perched up top. Diving knee drop.
Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
The cover.
One, two,
three. No, a two count.
I thought once he executed that, it was good night.
You have to wonder, how much more can he take?
And I think to get the pinfall, you have to try that maneuver one more time.
Oh, man.
He didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
To reverse.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
The top of the deck, does he get him here?
One, two.
No, stops the count at two.
Obviously still has some fight left.
Uppercut. Face first with a waist lock takedown. And now he's looking to lock in this submission.
Looking to apply pressure.
This one's over. Tap out coming.
And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
Targeting the shoulder with the claw.
Tap out. Do it now. Live to fight another day.
Time to hit the panic button.
Escape and a takedown. He deflects it right back.
Chip on his shoulder.
He has certainly felt overlooked recently.
Well, he has a chance to change that perception in this matchup.
Yeah, but he's staring at someone who's shown a lot of hustle to be in this spot. Whether he's studying tape or spending extra time at the PC, he expected this challenge and is ready for it.
Both legs trapped. He's returning fire. He heads outside. Countout's legal in this match.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Oh, targeting the stomach.
No! Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
A counter answered by another counter.
Three.
And he goes into the ring. Wrist clutch into an arm breaker.
Nasty.
Continually punishing, man.
Able to get the advantage here.
Double under hook. Driven down with a powerbomb.
He's one step ahead there.
Oh, stomping away.
Oof, kick finds it. Second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
This one's over. Tap out. Come.
Right now he's looking for anywhere to break out of this, and he does.
Nice snapmare.
Ooh, a chop.
Boom.
Heading up, he's thinking big. From the top.
Oh, elbow drop. Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
That'll break his arm.
Vicious. Able to counter.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Shifts it back onto him. Quick exchange of counters there. Nice snapmare. Ooh, a chop.
Boom.
Was mounted with punches. And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. And he's just picking him up. A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of that.
Submission locked in tight, nowhere to go. No,
the bear hug cinched in. Got to find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this, no quit whatsoever. Writing down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
Driven down face first. And...
seeing right now.
No one can.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
How's that for a counter?
Nope. Oh. The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Cover here!
One, two,
no! Two count!
That is just pure instinct at this point.
Both wrists captured him.
He's lining him up.
Reversal. Can he take advantage? And able to counter. Drop the shoulders. A backbreaker. And a buster.
Will he be able to capitalize?
On the ropes, referee breaks the count.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Right now?
Sure we do. The more the merrier.
These two are having a fantastic matchup. Oh, but where is he?
Off the shoulders. A backbreaker. And a gutbuster.
He is in complete control.
Three falls match.
Yeah, there was a time when this was how you would settle all your differences in the ring, and I for one am glad it's made a comeback.
You know what, Saxton? You know what, for once in my life, I actually agree with you.
This could be it. Connor immediately powers out.
Getting that shoulder up seemed to be pretty easy.
Ooh, accurate roundhouse.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
Fall away moonsault. Wow.
Well, strategy is certainly important in a 2 out of 3 falls match. I think that willpower is also a big factor.
Yeah, even if you're down a fall, you can't give up hope. You got to double down and keep fighting, unless you want the indignity of losing 2 straight falls.
His aggression, just pure brutality.
Not easy.
An uncanny showing of power. Oh, roundhouse kick. Hooked up. Oh, package drive.
lost some of his wind now.
Oh, ran in there.
Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks.
Has the arm trapped.
Psycho Cutter!
Superstar trying to maneuver their opponent
in position.
Got to be about 2 inches shorter after that.
Boom, what a kick.
The air in the ends of Gary.
His offense is on point right now.
It is all going his way right about now.
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
Armbreaker.
He climbs into the ring.
Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Boom! Thanks for coming.
He is getting shredded apart right now.
Yeah, but he's always one count away from changing things.
Oh, man. Body chopped to the back of the neck.
Being carried around with ease.
Yeah. Ooh, dropped right on their face.
Stomping. Ouch.
Boy, to the announce table now.
Yeah, gonna clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this.
Through the table.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
It looks like we're gonna see it. Selena Devil Soul.
And that might be just enough to win.
Comes back into the ring. Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
Oh, what a nose. Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
Down we go. This is his chance. Will he seize the moment?
Big splash.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Bad predicament right here. Fights out of trouble with a barrage of strikes. This one is headed outside, guys.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
He turns it around.
Oh, it gets put into the barricade.
He gets back into the ring. He's setting his table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night.
This is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Looks like he has the upper hand now.
Things are playing out exactly how he envisioned.
looking for more damage here.
Release back suplex.
Strong hit.
My goodness.
Unmitigated demonstration of power.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh, yes.
He's heading back to the ring.
Enters under the ropes.
Oh, a rake.
That's not right, but effective.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? He'll head to the ring. And back in the ring we go.
He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should.
Oh, this is gonna be bad. This is gonna be bad. And you can sense the anger emanating from the competitor tonight. Eyes like a blazing fire. This is a man you don't want to be in front of right now. He's a man possessed is what he is.
But across the way is a man who's rededicated his focus. Someone who's been spending extra time training and scouting for his competition.
Great counter! Great wherewithal on the counter! Tough position to be caught in here.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
What a counter!
Oh, big hide on that moonsault. Penny predicament, shoulders down. He kicks out before the count hits two.
He needs a little more than that to end things this early.
Forearm right to the jaw.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Oh, he retaliates. Answering back.
To the back.
Great reversal.
From the middle, Kinshasa.
Oh my God,
a moonsault. Took a gamble once, took a gamble again, and hit the jackpot twice.
Arm trapped.
One after the other.
Uh-oh. Hard side kick. This match grinded him down a little.
That was nasty.
And shoulders are down. And a shoulder in the air.
He's far from finished.
Oh, man. What a strike.
Oh, no. I think we're going to see
The electric chair.
Nope.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
Way trouble here. Can he get it through out there?
Putting the pressure on now. Will this match end?
Elbow's trying to free himself, and he escapes.
Uh-oh.
Hard sidekick.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh, my God. This is hard to watch.
Seen this type of match devolve pretty quickly.
That's a beauty, Cole. I don't think anyone cares about a win here. This is about punishment. It's about making a statement to the whole locker room that you're not someone to trifle with.
And out of the ring he goes. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. And he's able to counter.
Uh-oh. Half and half suplex. Lights out.
Uh-oh.
Destructive arm breaker.
There's some power behind that punch.
Oh! He steps foot in the ring again. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
The shoulder in jeopardy there.
Ooh, well measured.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
What a takedown. Fujiwara on bar.
To the arm.
He could pin his opponent right here.
One, two.
A kick out to stay alive.
You have to think this match is starting to take its toll.
Oh, perfect kick. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Heading back to the ring.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Oh, just bounce that face like a basketball.
Straining that trapezius muscle. He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Now. matches can be absolutely unpredictable. But if you had to wager, what do you think will be the deciding factor here?
I would say emotion, Cole. The competitor's anger could be their own worst enemy. You need to know when to go for the pinfall and end things. Don't try to get an extra attack in that could backfire when...
Does he get him here?
He's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Able to get out of the way. Oh, man, right to the esophagus.
There it is. Boom. Nice. He's running into some problems here, guys.
Yeah, he has really hit a brick wall here.
Look at this.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
He's just dominating at this point. Just producing an onslaught.
Oh, what a counter.
He could be turning his fortunes around.
This is what you call high risk, high reward. This one might be headed ringside.
Headbutt to the groin.
That was low.
Took off the hood of the ass tail. Yeah. There go the monitors.
Sad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
To this match.
He'll take things into the ring.
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
Suplex, and not done yet. Another German, and continuing to punish their opponent with a German. Looking to end it here.
This could be it.
One, two, three.
This highly anticipated battle royal has begun. A very unpredictable kind of match.
Chaos reigns supreme.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Elimination.
The only possible strategy here is to be prepared for anything.
Hits him with the counter. Oh, I had that well scouted. Unloads a shot to the gut.
Followed by a knee drop.
Had a fracture in orbital.
Two-handed, just fall!
look at this. Just crank of the head. That's gotta hurt.
Some dominance here.
You can tell he is holding nothing back.
He switches it back around.
Strong punch to the midsection.
Able to reverse.
Counter after counter. Oh!
Team action in store for us tonight. Elimination style rules apply. The last team standing wins.
Communication in these sorts of matches is at an utmost premium. Letting your partner know about their surroundings is going to be crucial.
Enough already. He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
transpire in a matchup like this, but it could be that elusive X factor.
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does.
This is an environment where a competitor can be reminded real quick what goes around comes around.
And you might be forced to rethink your strategy when you least expect it.
Swing for the fences with a kendo stick. Send your opponent crashing through a table. Fight up the ramp. Whatever insanity you can come up with is fair game.
And that can break an arm. Wow, what impact!
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch. Don't know how he can't get more than a one count at this point.
Push! Oh my Lord, what is he doing? Gross!
Haymaker connects.
A well-timed dive. Oh, look at this. Surprise! Oh, saw it coming. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Has him wrangled.
Uh-oh.
The arms are hooked.
Iron suplex. Ah, look at this. And the rope will force it away. Ooh, right to the
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Ooh. And he's able to rise. Knew what was coming there.
Work on that shoulder.
Oh, what a strike to the back.
Earned an atomic drop.
Ooh.
Look at this. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Strength at this stage to kick out that early in the count.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Neck breaker.
Ooh. On the top, Chuck misses stop.
He can end it here.
He's got him. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Two.
And a kick out at two.
How? How?
Ooh, a cheap shot right above the eye. Gets him with the counter.
Lobbing up top. He's got big claws.
Tiger suplex.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Up high.
He steers clear of contact.
Bang. Oh, my goodness. I don't know how there is anything.
A bear hug. Squeeze the breath out of him. He's in complete control. Opponent has no.
Submitted by now, but not him.
Look at this, he let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Oh, taken down.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Will it be? Great counter.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Textbook vertical suplex.
Some time.
Up and
face first.
Flapjack.
The pain window beckons.
He thinks he has it.
Kicks out.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included. You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Only close to the beginning of the end.
Position to be in right now, and this might not have a pleasant ending.
Are you kidding me?
Oh my God, right over the top of him.
He could pick.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of him.
Give up now, swallow your pride, and submit.
Just hang on for just a little bit longer.
He's risking permanent damage.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
He breaks the pin before a one count.
What? What? What are you saying? This is amazing.
What a match. Brings down his opponent. Here it is, Cole. Looking for the lapel lock. Lapel lock. Is he going to tap? An extreme amount of pressure.
That's it.
Do
a
it.
Competitor has been eliminated.
His opponent is just overwhelming him here.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
He saw it coming. Did I seriously just see a bite?
Come on! That should do it right there!
One, two,
no! Kick out at two. Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Now look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
This can't bode well.
Had that one scouted. Shot right out of the ring.
And listen it.
Into the full Nelson.
It's cinched in deep.
Target's been acquired once more.
Tough way. A competitor has been eliminated.
Raise his hand.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going.